Good evening. Thanks for the kind applause. I'm not the one performing, though. Welcome to our spring concert of our chorus and our orchestra. We're very excited. This is now our, I can't believe it's been 4 months since we were last together for the winter concert. And even then, when we first got back into the building with no restrictions, and now we're here with masks being optional, we're certainly moving in the right direction, so we're very happy to be here in person. It's a long way of saying that part, to have an audience for our performers, and we're excited to welcome them all here tonight and hear them. And so we're going to congratulate and thank our two directors, Mr. Russo, our chorus director, and Mr. Mano, our orchestra director. Let's give them a round of applause. And without further ado, we'll let the show begin. Thank you.
Copy of an old routine. Days keep coming,
one out, one in.
They keep coming.
I don't know what I wish I had, but there's no time now for thinking things like that. We got too much to do,
too much to do.
All these same things we're always place a happy end, but I've been around the block and just came back again. A small town like ours ain't much, but sometimes home is where you end up.
Order up is all the day will find me, everything in its place and timing. I like the way most of the days look exactly the same.
Check the clock, tick tick tock, don't stop, serve with a smile. Fill the coffee cup, and then in a while, take a breath when you need to be reminded that with
days like these, we can only do the best we can. We do it again. Come on, move it now.
Place to go, you know I won't give up.
Keep holding.
'cause you know we'll make it through, we'll make it through. You know I'm here for you, I'm here for you. There's nothing you can say, nothing you can do. There's no other way when it comes to the truth. So keep holding on, 'cause you know we'll make it through, we'll make it through.
So far away, I wish you were here. Before it's too late, this could all disappear. Before the doors close and it comes to an end, with you by my side, I will fight.
I'm here for you, I'm here for you. There's nothing you can say, nothing you can do. There's no other way when it comes to the truth.
So keep holding on,
'cause you know we'll make it through, we'll make it through.
There is no future, there is no past. Thank God this moment's not the last.
There's only us, there's only this.
Forget the rest, for life is one surprise. No other road, no other way, no day but today. so our final song that we're gonna do for you is Fly Away Home. Our soloists that you heard so far, Elena Casimir, we had Ray Pinero, we had Emma Gordon, Catherine Papa, and Jack Cernay. And Elena's gonna be joining me now on piano. How could I miss? Lee Sofko. Bestie Lee.
trust anything or anyone below the sun. I don't feel anything at all. I'm king of the clouds, of the clouds. I get lifted, I get lifted. King of the clouds, of the clouds. I get lifted, I get lifted.
Imagination, take me somewhere I don't know. I'm lost, but I'm better finding alone. I'm king of the clouds.
Thank you. Let's see if I could not forget the soloist again. Who did I have? I had Colleen Soriano on our last song. And my first song, I had Lindsay Canavan, and I had Julie Guida, and I had Olivia C. Thank you guys so much.
John Williams was born in 1932 in Flushing, Queens. He studied at Juilliard, Eastman, and UCLA, and originally intended to become a concert pianist. He performs piano on the recording for the soundtrack of the 1961 film adaptation of West Side Story by Leonard Bernstein. Williams has used a wide variety of musical and compositional styles in his works over the years, but he's best known for neo-romanticism, a highly dramatic musical style from the 19th century, pioneered by Pyotr Tchaikovsky and Richard Wagner. A musical device called the leitmotif, a short recurring musical theme, comes from this era, and anyone who's used the Imperial March as their ringtone is using one of Williams' leitmotifs. This piece, John Williams' trilogy, is comprised of themes from Star Wars, Jurassic Park, and Raiders of the Lost Ark.
Thank you. Carpeto, an Argentine-born composer and violinist who created music for film, television, and multimedia. He has performed with the Miami Symphony, Alhambra Orchestra, and even performs on a 2018 Deadmau5 album. Chikara was born out of a love of syncopated music that makes one move and dance. Syncopation has been defined as a disturbance or interruption of the regular flow of rhythm. In this piece, rhythmic motive initiated by the viola and cello sections starts the diabolic journey. The chikara or cricket is imitated in the violin section throughout the piece.
Antonio Vivaldi was born in 1678 in Venice. In addition to composing, he was a virtuoso violinist, a teacher, a priest, and an impresario, someone who organizes and finances public performances. Vivaldi died in poverty in 1741, but there was a revival of his music in the early 20th century, and his music is regularly performed all over the world to this day. His concerto in A minor is a standard in orchestral literature. Antonio Vivaldi was a master of the Baroque concerto, and this piece is typical of the energy and excitement produced throughout the performances of his work.
Thank you.
Okay, so I just want to take a second to talk about what you're going to see over here. I want to acknowledge two people, probably two of the hardest working people in the entire building. Andrew Titella and Ray Mandel Muir. So this is our chamber choir, by the way, if you don't know. So both of these pieces were either arranged or written by our students, Andrew and Ray. The first song that you're going to hear was arranged by Andrew Titella, completely taught by Andrew, and he's going to be conducting the piece. It's a piece you know, it's a Beatles tune, but I want you to understand what goes into it. It's not that we're just singing this tune the way that it is that you know it. He's stripped down all the parts, the orchestral parts, and he's rearranged it to fit our voices, and he taught the whole thing, and he's going to be conducting it for us. And Ray, afterwards, he hasn't written the entire piece. He took a poem, a Ralph Waldo Emerson poem, Hamatreya, and based on those words, he wrote all of the music, all the parts, and that's what you're going to hear. So it's an unbelievable amount of work that goes into this. They've worked so hard, I can't even describe it. I wish you knew the whole process to see what they did. So I really hope you enjoy it. Andrew, take another bow, my friend. Like I said, our next piece is a Ray Mandel Muir original. It's called Earth Song.
Oh,
All right, come down. Take a bow, take a bow, take a bow. Our soloist, Becca Jandrasitz. Guys, you have no idea. I could go on and on and on and on and on and on and on. You have no idea how much work these two guys put into this. It's unbelievable what they were able to do. And the fact that they taught all of the rehearsals, they had everything, they were in complete control, and they did all this, it's remarkable. So another round of applause.
Overture to Ruslan and Ludmilla, the storyline to this opera revolves around Ruslan's attempt to rescue the beautiful Ludmilla, who had been abducted. In typical Russian folklore fashion, the story involves a magic sword, sleeping potions, and an evil dwarf. The opera earned composer Mikhail Ivanovich Glinka international recognition, but this overture is the only music from the opera regularly performed outside of Russia, and may be the composer's most performed orchestral work. The music for this version is extracted primarily from the opera's final act, where Ruslan and Ludmilla are married. Although if you listen closely, you will still hear a bit of the evil dwarf.
Pat Riley was born in 1982 and is based in Minneapolis. Here is a selection from his philosophy. I want to move and inspire audiences and musicians alike with my music. My mission in life is to share things that I find beautiful, moving, awe-inspiring, euphoric, and sublime with the world. My hope is that every performance of my music is a memorable, powerful, and emotionally connective experience between the performers and listeners. In studying this piece, members of our orchestra mastered changing time, signatures, and performing speeds, but most importantly, the ability to respond to each instrument part with musical sensitivity and independence.
Thank you for joining us tonight. The performing arts are an essential part of our school and our community. We're so grateful to be back performing for you live in this setting, creating one-of-a-kind moments that become memories that last forever. Transitions are never easy. These musicians have demonstrated flexibility, grace, and maturity over this past school year and past several years. Time and time again, they have demonstrated their investment in one another as musicians and as fellow human beings. Whether it's helping a new member learn their music or just checking in to see how they're doing. I couldn't be prouder of the ability and the character of this group. Some of our students went the extra mile to become a member of the Tri-M Music Honor Society. Tri-M members participate in additional performing and community service opportunities. They leave with critical thinking and leadership skills that will serve them wherever life takes them next. This year, Tri-M was able to return to the Commons to hold Coffee House, a performing event that is student-driven and showcases our community talent beyond the concert setting. We also expanded our mentoring program. Our musicians worked with SMS and SIS students both in person and virtually to bond over their chosen instrument and love of music. It is in these acts of service that we gain perspective on our own musical journey. Tri-M students, please stand so we can applaud your efforts. Tonight is bittersweet because we also bid farewell to the class of 2022. Whether it was an orchestra, chamber orchestra, Tri-M, music theory, or all four, Nick Cirillo, these seniors not only excelled in their own playing and musicianship, but made sure to mentor and model their strong work ethic for our newer orchestra students. As they take their talents beyond these walls, they're leaving an unforgettable mark on their orchestra program and fellow musicians. Class of 2022, please stand. And now Emily Dodd will present our last piece, Asturias.
Albanez was born in Campredon, Spain in 1860 and died in 1909. He wrote Asturias originally for piano, and it communicates all the brilliance and passion that one associates with music from Spain. It was first published in Barcelona in 1892 as the prelude of a three-movement set entitled Chants de España. Albanez's influence can be felt well into the modern era and classical guitar repertoire, as well as music by rock bands, The Doors, and Iron Maiden. The piece alludes to an ancient legend in a bygone kingdom of Asturias, a part of Spain with many Moroccan influences. String techniques such as glissandi, harmonics, tremolo, trills, pizzicato, and sol ponticello highlight the intensity and color in this haunting work. Thank you.
You remember this guy from the last concert? Oh, Mr. Russo, piano's too hard, I don't know. That was amazing. His partner in crime, unfortunately, last time we had them playing pianos side by side, Ethan Burns. Noah and Ethan were playing, and Ethan, what exactly happened?
I broke my wrist.
When, like 2 days ago, right? He was all ready, they were practicing, he was ready to go. And yeah, so next time, right? Next concert?
Yeah.
Two of you? Okay, cool. One more round of applause for Noah Bolton on piano.
So close, no matter how far, couldn't be much more from the heart. Forever trust in who we are,
and nothing else matters.
Okay, our soloist in When You Believe. I had Joanna, I'm never going to pronounce it right. Joanna Orzek, I'm just going to say, because I'm never going to get it right. Joanna Orzek. And we had Alex Bion. We had Ali Puerto. We had Rebecca Herbert. And was that it? And When You Believe. In When You Believe. And Sydney at the end. Sydney Bensinger. And then in Children of Eden, we had Dana Cohen, and we had Lily Mendel Mueller, and Julie Backhouse. And in Nothing Else Matters, we had Andre Passante. I just want to take a minute to acknowledge, Mr. Mayo is way better at this part than me, though, speaking. I just want to acknowledge all of our seniors. Well, you're standing up already, so stand on maybe your tippy toes, I don't know. Seniors, take a wave. I haven't known these guys long, but man, it's going to be hard when they leave. Next year is going to be rough. But really, these guys are incredible. I couldn't have asked for more with this group. One of our seniors, Matt Peck, is going to be taking the reins on our next song, which is called Dig Down. And we're actually going to have our freshman chorus come join us for this song. And Matt Peck is playing guitar, and he's singing lead on this one.
To the ground.
takes the throne, we must find a way. Face the firing squad against all the odds. We must find a
One more round of applause for our seniors. Thank you, guys. Thank you so much. I don't know if Mr. Bayer has anything else, but if... Yes? No. Thank you so much for coming out. Have a great night. Thank you, guys.